how would you describe the conditions within the refugee camp?
What refugee camp?
Well, this one here.
This is my family picnic.